People say that this year is Christmas shopping is depressed a little bit. The stores are not doing the business as they thought, and even a famous street like Rodeo Drive in Beverly Hills, they say it's quiet down there. Have you been on Rodeo Drive? People from out of town should go down there, take a look. It's most expensive street in the world. Only place I know in the world that the parking meters take Krugerrands. Those are gold coins. Big ones.